got up. I don't know.
That was free. So.
Small mobile devices may be secured on you or in your seat pocket. Larger electronic devices, however, must be stored in a bag.
Information signs throughout the cabin.
Smoking, vaping, the use of e-cigarettes or any smokeless product, including chewy tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law.
The forward doors have detachable slides that can be used for flotation. The rear two window exits have an escape strap attached inside the window frame, which can be used to assist in a water evacuation. Onto
it. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach it to the buckle in front, and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level.
Thank you.
question. That's what made it 20.
That's the question.
For choosing Delta. The health and safety of our customers and crew is our number one priority and a shared responsibility of everyone on board.
Flight attendants, prepare to cabin for departure.
Thank you.
local time is 11:45. Please stay seated with your seatbelt fastened and carry on that stow until the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Be careful when opening overhead bins to avoid...
Transporting items without their knowledge.